What is up, everybody? It's your boy Jay. Welcome back to another video, man. Today, bro, we're back on Life or Dead 1. And where we left off is where we went to the church, and the guy that got bit, he didn't let us in until he got crumbled. And yeah, so we're gonna get straight into it. Make sure you guys drop a like, and if you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. We're at 403 subscribers. And we got a lot more to go, you feel me? But let's get straight into it, shall we? And don't forget, we're also on advanced mode, so it's a little more harder than it's supposed to be. Motherfuckers are eating bullets. But yeah, I'm also sick too at that, like, so I got a stuffy nose, I had a fever, but I think the fever has kind of went down. Reloading. Sit down, boy. I hear a hunter. That motherfucker got away fast. See his toes.
Reloading.
I killed the hunter? I killed the hunter with the boomer, I think. None in here. Let's keep it pushing. Bro, I'm shooting that, right? Thank you. Damn smoker. Sorry, I had to run. Dang it, that guy's at. Hunter! I think he got hit with the boomer. I don't think the wall bang, I don't think that's a thing. But they good, right? Man. Only her ass didn't even get hit once, so she chillin'. Reloading. Damn, there's like no bombs nowhere. Get that shit out of here, boy.
Reloading.
That nigga don't hear the gunshot, he just still chilling. Nope. still haven't found any bombs yet.
Reloading! 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 Reloading!
Damn. There's literally nothing. There we go. Wall bang his ass.
Reloading.
Oh shit, y'all niggas might want to get out of that room. I don't know if anyone got hit by that or not. Oops, watch out. Oh, fucked up again. Dang, still another one right there. We're starting to get low on ammo.
Reloading.
This is going. I literally forgot that I'm about to run out of ammo. James, go to the store. Cause mom thinks she's going to the store to go get some shit for me. Sorry for the interrupting, y'all. Fuck off of her, man. Oh, we dead. Back up. I ain't gonna lie, it's looking kinda tough. We've been stuck over here for a while now. Ammo, nice. I feel like I gotta sneeze. I think I'm good. Oh. I hate when yourself sneezes, teases her. Her ass is right there. Got an idea, y'all. I saw some propane tanks, but I don't got time for that shit, bro. Damn, he just scratched the witch. Oh, what? That nigga's scratching the witch.
Nice.
To be honest, should we just run in that bit? Oh, well, Bill started that bit. Kill that bitch.
Okay.
Up we go.
Thanks, all right. Man.
Great. This nigga already uses Medi? That's crazy.
A little double pistol action. Weapons over here!
Nigga, come get these, y'all. Y'all freaking bots.
We got weapons over here! Weapons over here!
There we go. Yeah. Boy. You ain't gonna do shit.
Hey, a little pick me up.
Grabbing pills.
Ammo here.
So we gotta lower this. And there's gonna be hella zombies coming. Before we do that, I gotta blow my nose. I mean, that is a big ass machine gun. I clicked it. I hear a fucking tank. Oh yeah, we all knew it. Was that it? This ain't looking so good. Just die already, please. RP Lewis, bro. They always doing my nigga Lewis like this, bro.
Shit. He's just starting to like that guy.
Damn.
Come on, here's your first aid kit.
No, Lewis.
Reloading!
Don't start that shit, bro. My dog got to start burning them. Man, that's not the same shit, bro. I swear to God. Damn. Bitch. I punched the fucking, the Whitman, the hunter, in midair. Fuck up, I mean, we're not there yet.
Was that Lewis just talking right there? I thought that nigga was dead. Oh, hell no.
Nigga talking about, I knew we go make my back. What is going on with y'all? Hold on, y'all. Oh, shit. That nigga really tried.
We can take these stairs.
All right, let's get up out of here.
Hold on, let me patch you up.
Man, I love you too, but shit, we gotta go, girl. I mean, I still got my shit. We still got, all right, we Gucci there. Ow, I just wasted health. Go, girl. All right, that's a good start. Good start.
Get your ass in here.
Get your ass in here.
Double it into the safe room, people.
Bro. Yeah. My dog had to bark for me to say that we made it. Oh, shut up. All right, let me heal y'all niggas, bro. No, why are you healing yourself right now, Bill?
No problem.
Bill, what the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Oh, you don't need all that damn health, boy. You wanna run shotguns? We run shotguns. Let's run. Ready, ready? Let's move out. I think it's the last mission for this chapter, too. Oh yeah, I know this one. This one's a pretty tough one, not gonna lie.
Reloading.
There's a tank out there? What is wrong with this hunter?
Good one.
No, we should get out of here. Oh, why me? Go, go, go. Oh, shit. Oh, we got that nigga with no fire, bro. Let's go. Let's go. We didn't have to use no fire.
There might be supplies in that house.
But literally, we just came outside and there's a tank. Like, what the fuck?
Bunch of guns over here. Through here.
Man, this nigga Francis hates everything.
Hold on, gotta heal.
Hunter is behind this building. Good shit, Lewis. So I didn't know if that nigga was really over there or not, so I just shot like a couple bullets. Back in the day, bro, you could've just went to the witch and literally ran up to her with this shotgun and literally one-tap her, so I don't know if it's like that on, help. They ran away. Get that on my way, I'm trying to help this nigga. He's getting really trampled on right now. Oh, you got yourself, homie.
Reloading! Cover me.
You got it.
Grabbing pills.
This mission is crazy as fuck, y'all.
This is John and Amanda Slater. We are a small fishing vessel anchored off Riverside.
I don't know how I'm gonna defend this area. Literally, upstairs is like the most chill. Throw that shit down there. We're gonna switch guns too.
Look at this.
Alright. Let's go over there real quick before we start. You know, there's some shit in here, you know? So, if anything gets crazy, throw a pipe bomb over there or grab it. Panic area. Alright, let's go. Let's do it.
We got a boat coming.
What the?
Reload.
I mean, I'm trying to survive. That's what I am doing. 3 minutes. We got this, y'all. Good truck and shit. This nigga took the long way. Got your ass in the heat. Uh-oh. Ooh, that shit hurt it. Bro, it's only been a minute. That's some bullshit. Bro, I'm stuck. Thank you. He stopped killing me. That bastard. Thank you. Oh, hell no. Get me out of there. Alright, I think we're good. Oh. We are not good. God damn it, Zoe. Oh my goodness. Come on. It didn't burn him. Fuck. Yes, I got him. Ooh, shit, Bill. Come on. Just die.
Let's go, Bill. Up and at him.
We gotta go.
he's dead. He's dead. Zoe. Oh. Everybody literally died. Oh my god. Rest in peace, everybody. God damn. Alright guys, if you guys like this video, make sure you guys drop a like and also subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Love y'all.